okay. I'm okay. It's 6:30. I have all night to type this paper, and I'll be in bed by midnight. And then I can wake up before class tomorrow and staple the paper. Whoever could that be? Come in.
Hi, Chris. How are you?
Who are you? Why are you here?
Don't play coy with me, Chris. You know me all too well.
The bitch goddess procrastination.
At your service?
You give, but you taketh away. Away, evil one.
And I brought with me my demon helper. Television.
But I have work to do.
Oh, but wouldn't you like to consult the TV guide?
Of course I would, but I can't.
Sure you can, Chris. Look, all you have to do is watch TV all night till, say, 12:30 or 1, and then you can write your paper all night long and be done just before class tomorrow, eh?
But the last time I did that, my grade suffered.
Chris, this is NYU, not Harvard. What'd you get, a C+?
B.
Point proven.
Be gone, devil woman. Your twisted logic is playing games with my weakening willpower.
And winning. Chris, wouldn't you like to call all of your friends one by one?
But that could waste innumerable, valuable paper writing hours.
Exactly, Chris. I mean, that's my point in this little scene here, to get you to waste time. You see, procrastination?
Wait a minute, are you getting snippy with me because I'm wasting your time?
Well, I do have other appointments.
Well, you know, I think I've had just about enough of you.
Fine, I'll go. But I'm leaving the TV guide.
Good riddance. Three's Company's on. Rock.
Come and dance on our floor.